into the hands of his teammate Roman Stanek, who's right there, but that's also played into the hands of Dynamite Dino, who was waiting for this opportunity. Isaac Hadja as well. Oh, they're all over the place here. Chauvet is trying everything. Chauvet knows if he gets stuck behind Roy Nissany for too long, he's got three cars behind him who are waiting to pounce. He needs to make that move and make it quickly. I think he's got him.
Down the inside, Nissany cannot resist any longer. He's absolutely going to get mauled. Chauvet drove down the right side of the track. The sand was flying. He almost put it into the desert. But TLC in car three, the Travel Planet entry, position one. They are four wide behind.